DuvalSports.com, Dream King Films. We're here to playmaker Zach Nan. Hey, Zach, national signing day, February 1st. You make it official, Florida Tech Panthers. Just talk about the feeling signing that paper and that smile you put on your parents' face, man.
I'm glad I get to repay my parents for all the hard work they put in me by showing all the hard work I put on the field, and just, you know, thank God it all paid off.
Yes, sir, Zach, man. I've been watching you play over the years from part one of the high school. Talk about your skill set and how can you go to Florida Tech and flourish in their offense?
Playing so long in the same community, different coaches everywhere, different teachings, the way they teach me. I'm just thankful for everyone who's taught me what they know.
Talk about grades, man. How important grades was in this process?
My grades, they're very important. It's not cheap to go to Florida Tech, but thankful, kept my grades up, got a lot of money, and ready to get down there.
Yes, sir. Talk about the recruitment process, man. Give me a up, give me a down, some of the things that you went through.
Last summer, went to their camp, did pretty good in one-on-ones, and they liked me, so that's how I'm going there.
Yes, sir. Talk about your faith in God, man. How much God played in this process, Zach?
Middle school, I went to CCA. Very thankful I went there. Found my faith in God and trust Him every day.
Yes, sir, Zach, man. For all the young guys in the Mandarin community looking up to you, want to follow in your footsteps, what you got to say to them, Zach?
You got to follow your dream and can't have any distractions.
Yes, sir. Hey, Zach, thanks for talking with me. Good luck to your future,
thank
bro.
You.
Appreciate you.